the human scheme of things, then I say apparently because some of the humans in these deep black military projects that interact with aliens are themselves hybrids of this ideal ET race. Some of them are reptilian hybrids, some of them are more mantis, and some of them manifest quite extraordinary metaphysical powers, magical powers. And unless the so-called friendly, the benevolent ET races, they do have federations, they do have council meetings, they do have alliances with other beings. Whether it's to negate the malign influence of the reptilians and their allies, whatever the case may be. I've always said that what's happening in our solar system is merely an extension of cosmic wars going back millions of years. Reincarnation plays a big part of this. Many people remember not only past lives as a Terran, i.e. a human, but they remember past lives as being what we would call an ET. And they recall being involved as an ET.
So many different bloody hypotheses. I don't know.
It's not good.
No, as I say, I just cherry pick me, just take a little bit of each. Mm-hmm.